So these are Alpine goats. They are a dairy breed. They have this sort of a pattern. Black and white. And a facial pattern like this, similar. Some of ours look like they have crowns on their forehead or the back of their heads. It's okay, Mama. And here's our Alpine buck. He's part Toggenburg, but he looks like Alpine.